Check, check. Miguel, you got me? All right, how's everybody doing tonight? Y'all ready for Instruments A Comin? One of the best nights of music in the year, all year long, around the world? Y'all ready? Okay. As tradition dictates, we will start off with the Tipitina's interns, the money that you contribute by paying admission and the rest of the year specifically goes to make sure that these kids become the badass musicians that they're going to become. So you get to witness it in the beginning right here, right now. Give it up. Tipitina's interns, led by the inimitable Donald Harrison Jr. We'll be right back.
How about it for the Tipitina's interns, yo? Thank you. That was a song that we composed, mostly me and my buddy right here, John Michael. That's a song for Dr. Lonnie. This guy can write right here. This has been my main man for about 5 years now, and he's getting ready to go to Berkeley, so we're going to miss him. John Michael Branford. He's been around the longest and been the most consistent, and it shows in his playing, his consistency and his diligence. You're going to hear more of him tonight, and you're going to hear more about him in the future. He's on the right road. All these guys are on the right path, but he's been with me the longest, so I gotta give him his props because he's leaving. So when his records come out, make sure you buy them. Tell everybody, John Michael Branford, remember his name. Right now we're going to play one of the songs written by one of the great legends of jazz music. His name is Charlie Parker. And in my estimation, with Charlie Parker, the music that he came up with is the hardest music in the world right now to play. And not many young people try to play this music, but I make sure that they understand aspects of it, and they're doing a wonderful job to be high school students. We're going to play something called Don and Lee, and you will hear that they have what we call in the music business advanced manual dexterity.
We'll be right back.
Tipitina's interns, Charlie Parker, Donna Lee. We're going to bring up a young guy. He was a beginner at the beginning of the year, and he's come a long way. He's a drummer. We want you to give him some love. He's going to play. We're going to play a little funky version of So What, very short version with one soloist. Yeah, his name is Jacob Stevens. Here we go. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Thank you. Come up here, Jacob Stevens. Come on up here, man. Sitting in the back, Jacob Stevens just started with us. Right now we're going to bring Brian up. We're going to bring up, come here, Brian. Come here, man. He's a shy guy. I met him, he was 12 years old, now he's 15. And he can play. 3 years, but he was always good, but we've been working on a lot of stuff, and he's a man who does his work too, so I'm looking for big things from him. Whatever we put up, whatever work you give to him, he takes it seriously and he works on it hard. We're very proud of him. Right now we're gonna bring up Max Moran to play bass. And we got a special guest who was honored tonight. You know, we've been listening to him down in New Orleans, especially me, since I was a little boy on the radio, making hit records, making our feet move, and doing so much great things for New Orleans music. I want you to put your hands together for the one and only Al Carnival Time Johnson, the New Orleans legend. What time is it? It's carnival time. What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it?
So glad to be here. This looked like a good one. I am so glad to be here with you all. Okay, good.
What time is it? Al Carnival time. We're just waiting for him to get the set, everything set up. All right, all the horns, get on your mic. Get on your mic, it's time to play. Here we go. One, two.
My baby out the window and let the giant burn down. All because it's carnival time. Oh, it's carnival time. You know it's carnival time and everybody's having fun. Carnival time, y'all. With the interns, Tipitina's in together now and drink us some wine. All because it's called for time. Oh, it's called for time. You know it's called for time, and everybody's having fun. Right now it's called for time. Oh, called for time. You know it's called for time, and everybody's happy. Called for time with the Interns. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We'll be right back.
How about it for the Tipitina's Interns? Interns. Come on, everybody, come up here. Give these young people a round of applause for all the work. And Max Moran, come on, he teaches with us. All these people make this happen. And thank you, Tipitinas. This is my man, come here. He's shy. Give him a big round of applause, driving a band back there. He's soaking wet. I call him $1 Million Smile. He's got the smile. Good night, y'all. We had a good time. And thank you to Al Carnival Time Johnson. What about Al Carnival Time Johnson? Oh, he left for the night. Thank y'all so much.